Ever seen a dog that looks like a mop? No, we're not joking. Welcome to the fascinating world of the Komondor, a breed that boasts a distinctive corded coat that bears a striking resemblance to dreadlocks or, believe it or not, a mop. Their unique appearance is a sight to behold and certainly sets them apart in the canine universe. So, if you're looking for something a little different, the Komondor is sure to turn heads. Stay with us to unravel the mystery of the Komondor, the mop dog. The Komondor hails from a rich and fascinating history. Originating from the rugged terrains of Hungary, this breed is steeped in centuries of tradition, primarily serving as a dedicated and reliable livestock guardian. Its ancestors likely arrived with the nomadic Magyars, who depended on these diligent dogs to watch over their herds day and night. The Komondor's distinctive coat, resembling heavy woolen cords, provided protection from extreme weather conditions and camouflaged the dog amidst the flock, making it a surprise defender against predators. This breed was so successful in its role that it became an integral part of the Hungarian culture, earning the status of a national treasure. The Komondor didn't make its way to the United States until the early 20th century, but it quickly gained popularity, with its unique appearance and steadfast loyalty, winning over American dog lovers. The Komondor, a national treasure and a guardian angel, has quite the history, wouldn't you agree? Let's dive into the physical attributes that make the Komondor so distinctive. This breed stands tall, with males reaching up to 27 inches and females around 19 inches. They're hefty too, with weights ranging from 50 to 100 pounds. Their most notable feature, of course, is their unique coat. The Komondor sports an impressive mantle of dense white cords that can reach the ground. This isn't just for show, the coat serves a practical purpose. It provides excellent insulation in both hot and cold weather, and it's naturally resistant to dirt and parasites. In its role as a guardian, the Komondor's coat offers an added advantage. It provides a protective layer against the bites of predators or intruders. And don't be fooled by the fluffy exterior. Beneath that mop-like coat lies a muscular and athletic body, built for strength and endurance. So the Komondor isn't just a mop on legs, it's a majestic and well-adapted guardian. What's beneath that mop-like exterior of the Komondor? Well, this breed has a temperament as unique as its appearance. Komondors are known for their protective nature, intelligence, and independence. They are fiercely loyal to their families, always on the lookout for potential threats. Their protective instinct is so strong that they have been nicknamed the bodyguard dog. Now, don't let their protective nature scare you off. These dogs are intelligent and independent thinkers. They can make decisions on their own and are known for their problem-solving abilities. However, this independence can also make them a bit stubborn at times, which is why early training is crucial. Socialization and obedience training should start from puppyhood. The earlier a Komondor is exposed to different people, environments, and situations, the better adjusted they will be. This helps in curbing their natural protective instincts from becoming overbearing. Training a Komondor requires consistency, patience, and a firm hand. They respond best to positive reinforcement methods and can become resistant to harsh training techniques. Training a Komondor is not for the faint-hearted or first-time dog owners. They need someone who understands their unique temperament and knows how to channel their intelligence and protective instincts in the right direction. Remember, a well-socialized and trained Komondor is a joy to be around. The Komondor, a fiercely loyal and intelligent dog, requires a confident and patient owner. The Komondor, a mop, a guardian, a loyal friend. As we wrap up, let's revisit the highlights of this unique breed. The Komondor, with its distinctive mop-like coat, is more than just an eccentric-looking canine. It carries with it a rich history, originating from the vast plains of Hungary, where it served as a vigilant protector of flocks. This breed's physical characteristics are intriguing. Beneath the mass of corded hair lies a robust, muscular dog, built for endurance and strength. But what really sets a Komondor apart is its temperament. They are brave and fiercely loyal, always ready to guard their loved ones. Yet they are also gentle and affectionate, making them fantastic companions. So there you have it, a brief journey into the world of the Komondor. If you enjoyed learning about the Komondor, don't forget to subscribe and activate notifications for more fascinating dog breed insights. Until next time, keep exploring the wonderful world of dogs.